This video, we're going to talk about the double defense. The double defense is extremely difficult to master. So you have to be really, really focused on all the small details. We will go through five key elements in the double defense. And in this video, I will show you my point of view on how to do the perfect double defense. All right, so focus point number one in the double defense is that you have to be relaxed in your body. You have to get your arms in the right position and also your upper body. Your arms has to go out in front of you and the upper body has to be in a neutral position. So you have to be relaxed, has to be comfortable when you're waiting for the smash. Focus point number two, we have an extremely important movement before we hit the shuttle, and that's the elbow. So when you are waiting for the shuttle, the elbow has to move up just before you hit it, like this. So up and hit. Number three is the rotation in your forearm. So when you hit the shuttle, your arm rotates into the shuttle. So the elbow comes first and then the rotation in the arm. If you don't rotate in your arm, you won't have enough power to make it all the way to the baseline. Number four. That would be the kickback movement. So when you hit the shuttle, you have to move it quickly in your start position again. So when you hit it, you go back again, and then you are ready for the next one. Focus point number five is your grip. It's really important when you're waiting for the smash that you're very loose in your grip. You have the thumb to help you generate all the power. Use your finger power, rotate your arm, the elbow rotation, and then the finger power comes like this, just in the end. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching. Good luck out there practicing this double defense. If you have any questions, just leave a comment below in the comments field and we will answer them as quickly as possible. Take care. See you.